Hi everyone, this is Rachel Bornos and this is your MECAD Minute. Today I would like to look at the flux plot feature located within SOLIDWORKS flow simulation. It's basically a plot that displays the heat fluxes in terms of a network chart. Now you can go and locate it in terms of tools, flow simulation, results, insert, and a flux plot. Alternatively, you can right-click on the results and save flux plot as well. So once you've solved a safe instance and analysis, you can allocate flux plot it. In this case, I've got a PCB board with various heat generation rates on components. So now with a flux plot, I can go and open this, and in terms of a network chart, it will showcase the heat flux for a component. Say for instance, this heat sink had a heat generation rate of 3 watts and the heat has been dissipated via the PCB board and the surrounding fluid around it. So please go and explore this feature. It's very useful in terms of thermal analysis, and should you require any support, please contact us at MECAD Support. Thank you.